There's something really interesting here, bioluminescence. Check this out.